family. I'm just getting out the shower. I'm going to do a layaway today for sure. I called Walmart. They have what I want. I hurry, got to hurry and get there before they don't have it no more. So, this is my collab with Sarah Smiles Loves Makeup. We're going to do the brown blue pigment with Jessica. I was going to say that because I had some Jessica Simpson purses and I was going through my purses the other night. Well, last night. And Jessica still was on my mind. I have been fighting with something in my eye. I still haven't been able to find it. But anyway, before I get started with my makeup. Oh my God, seriously, there's something in my eye. I was going to show you my purse again. But I need to see something. It just feels like there's a hair. And all day yesterday, I even put some drops in my eyes. And I said, maybe it's an eyelash pointing backwards, you know? But anyway, y'all, this thing is so pretty. Look at it. It's got Lady Liberty. It's got Ben. It's got, and that pretty face. So that, to me, that represents. This looks like tattoos. I love tattoos. This is beauty. I love beauty. And, I mainly catch myself toting it by the handle. I'm so scared since, you know, it wasn't expensive. I was kind of scared that this might not hold up. But anyway, I just love it. There was only two on the shelf. Oh, Lord. I keep saying I was going to do a walkthrough and video me shopping. And, just so y'all can get an idea of what. I got some neat stuff in there. I'm not even going to lie. But, but every time I say I'm going to record, there's just so many people in there. And I'm like, they're already looking at you like, if you stay in one spot too long, they swear you're stealing. But I'm going to be filming everything. They're probably thinking I'm documenting stuff to come back and steal. So I ain't done it yet. Okay. Let's get on with the makeup. And focus on my face, camera, please. I know you're trying to get all my beautiful elephants in the back. But get this right now. Okay. So, let me go ahead and get my face done. I done put my face cream on. What you got? Okay, where is it? I was going to just wear some CC cream today. As soon as I find it. I'm supposed to do all. I'm going to put this on today. And I do think that when I order me another one of these, that I'm going to go one up darker because, I don't know if y'all noticed, but in those pictures, it do kind of turn out white on me, way whiter than my neck and chest. So, I'm going to handle that. I must have put my stuff back up, like my concealer and stuff. So, we're going to get this done. Take me a little sippy sip. I love my grape cranberry ocean spray, but I think that it is really, I got the diet one and it do not taste as good as the real one, but I'm trying to be healthy. It's tolerable. I just don't like diet drinks. I don't like the aftertaste of them, but I need that. I just love that juice so much. Okay, I'm going to take my Jaclyn Hill out. I don't exactly know what I'm going to do. Today, I know I'm supposed to use my new makeup brush. I don't know. I still think it's too soft, but I'm going to try it. And I got my beauty blender wet just in case I need it. Alright, so first thing first, I say that and I'm still right here. I'm actually looking for my concealer, y'all. If y'all see me plundering, that's what I'm plundering for. Because it was not in the bag that it's supposed to be in. So, therefore, instead of putting it where it belongs, I stuck it somewhere it don't belong, like in the eyeliner pack. We'll be glad when I get my table and some organization going on, yeah. Instead of all these pouches. Alright, so. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and start with this. still don't know if I want to use the brush or not. I did wet my beauty blender. I could just... Oh, I don't know. Okay. I just hate to get it dirty. But I gotta try it out, so... Alright, I guess I'm just gonna put it on here. I just don't know. I don't know what I want to do. That's why I'm hesitant. Especially with this... With this one, I'm thinking maybe I should, like, use... Apply it with my beauty blender. But, we'll see. Dot it all around. I just don't know what it is. You know, yeah, you ain't going crazy. When your eye says something in it most of the time. But last night I tried and I couldn't find anything. Put some, what you call it? Kitty, what you tearing up or no? Y'all hear him? I just fed him so he's about time for him to go crazy. Some eye drops in my eye. Oh, y'all, I meant to do my eyes first. You see me putting on my face? Oh, I won't put no powder or nothing on just in case I have to wipe it off. I forgot. I was going to do my eyes first because I know that pigment's going to get everywhere. What, kitty? Alright. The brush seems to be okay. I just, it's a lot of give in it. And I like a... What? He's licking my leg. You wanna go outside? You pick a fine time to wanna go outside when I'm doing something. I'm just gonna leave that like that, y'all. Brush seems to be okay. I wish it was a little bit more firmer. God. Y'all, I just don't know what's going on with my eye. Kiki, get it! Y'all, he's tearing up stuff. Kiki! What are you doing? I gotta let that cat go outside. Okay. My drama cat has gone outside. Alright, that's all I'm gonna do with the foundation. Since I meant to do my eyes first, just in case I get it everywhere, I'll still just wipe it and reapply it. So, I don't have an idea exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna go with it, and y'all know how that works. Of course, y'all also know how this works with me trying to find a brush. I really still can't find my little jiggery cleaneria thingy. So I'm gonna wash these this afternoon when I get home. So to start off with, I'm gonna just go ahead and show y'all. I'm probably gonna go ahead and like use like one of these light colors. And then I'm gonna use a dark color. I didn't have a little list with me, so I can't tell you the colors. But I'm going to use, like, one of the, like, this and then this. And then I'm going to probably go to either this brown or this brown. I'm not quite sure yet. It might be that brown. I don't know yet. We'll see. But it's mainly just getting color on my eye. And then the last thing I'm going to do is put this either on my whole eye or just half the eye or just in the center of the eye. I don't know. We'll see because I got a big finger. So wherever it lays it is where it's got to be. So... Since I did put makeup on my eye, I'm going to put some powder on to set it a little bit. That'll give me a little base. Everybody ready for Thanksgiving? I got to still buy stuff. I bought some stuff, but I got more to buy. This is gonna be my whole eye. That's that light color, the very first one. I don't know the color name, so I kept the board. But I don't want my eye to be bothering me when I get my makeup on. Just to give me a little something on my eye. And but I got more to do. Oh my God. like, I'm grabbing, y'all. I'm just trying to find some stuff. Just to see what I might need. Make sure it's not coloring on here. Alright, I'm going to make sure it's not coloring on here. Alright, now I'm going to go into... I'm going to let that, this one be for my little darker one. I'm going to get back this one. And get a little brown, a little beige looking color. And I know I heard somebody say you're not supposed to blow on your brushes, but that's something I've always done. And Lord, I try that tapping thing, and I don't usually have something in my hand to tap it on. I wash my brushes, so it should be fine. Alright. So, my sister-in-law and her daughters, Autumn's birthday is the 21st, so they're going to leave to go to Walt Disney World. And they'll be there for Thanksgiving. So I invited my mother-in-law and her husband, which, you know, she remarried after my father-in-law passed away. And, over for Thanksgiving. So, I have to make a little bit more than what I planned to. Just to make, and then my cousin Bonnie, she wants to come, and I don't know who she might bring. So I have to make sure I got enough to feed everybody. And my sister-in-law, Dosha, and her, and my brother, Eugene, he might come over to eat a little something. So I need to make sure I got enough food, which I always have enough food. But in my head, I feel like, oh my God, I need more food. But I'm excited. But that giving me motivation to clean my house, y'all. God, I swear something in that eye is aggravating my nerve. But y'all noticed when I got a shower today, my face wasn't all red like it usually is. What's that about? So needless to say, I'm just trying to figure out my timing. I don't know if I told y'all, but y'all know a couple months ago, my stove tore up. And I had to get my mother-in-law's old one out of a shed. It works. It's cooking. But the oven's tinier. It's got two racks, so I had to take one out to be able to put something on the bottom one because there's not enough room for nothing but one thing in that oven. And I'm used to having a big oven. So I'm trying to figure out, I like all my stuff fresh and warm. I don't want to have to cook the day before and then just warm up something that day. Because then I just feel like it won't be as good. So I'm struggling with what I'm going to cook and when I'm going to cook it. I don't want a turkey. I did buy a turkey because you got to buy a turkey. It's 39 cents a pound. It's just, it's crazy not to invest. All right, that's enough for that cream one. Now I'm going to go to a little bit darker brown. Try to get a little bit more color on my eye. But, hold on. I'm trying to decide which one I want. I don't want to go off and not be the brown I want it to be. But anyway. But I bought it anyway because it was a good price. I mean, come on. 39 cents a pound. I can eat that anytime. It ain't gotta be just for, Thanksgiving. It could be Christmas. I don't know. Last few turkeys, I just feel like I want something else. And, so, I don't want a ham because I gotta do my pearl of rice. Jeremy don't want ham, so he wants a Boston, but he wants pork. So, I don't know. I gotta figure out what I'm cooking and when. But, so that's that. I know everything else. I know I can only put one thing in the oven. So, I know that I still got my macaroni. I got my dessert because I'm gonna do a pumpkin crunch pie. I got my dessert I have to worry about. Which I could. I don't know. I'm probably going to get up like 2 in the morning to start cooking. And I hope that stove can handle that because that stove gets hot. I mean, you can't even touch the outside and open it because it burns your hand. And that thing's a little scary because the whole damn stove. I can only have the oven on, but the top is hot. The sides is hot. I'm like, I'm scared to death of this. So I told Jeremy, I said, I really want another stove. And he said, soon we finish paying off backup for the washer and dryer, we'll get a stove. So I have to bear and just pray that stove don't catch fire, because it's scary. Especially if it's going to be cooking for a long period of time. The longest I've cooked that stove, used that stove, was the other night when I did my pork loin. I think I let it cook for like 3 to 4 hours. And that's the longest I had that stove running. And this is about to die on me, and if it ain't already died on me. I don't know. It was blinking at me, so I thought it was dying, but I guess not. I'm confused. Until it shuts off and I put a new battery in. And I don't know what I'm doing, Tay Tree. I'm just making it a little brown. And I'm trying to decide where I want to put my shiny eye at. Do I want to make it half, or do I want to make it whole? Or do I just want a little bit? I think I'm feeling like I want to do the whole damn lid and just put a little bit of brown around it. Or should I just do half? Maybe when I start putting it on, I'll be able to tell. But I definitely gonna put a little bit of brown on my lid. So it can have some color in the background. And I'm using this bottom, the third one. Let's see. It's the fifth one on the bottom row. If anybody's got this, they know what I'm talking about. Shit. I have to keep looking because it is on its last battery. I put them both batteries on charge this morning when I took Boo to school. And so they ain't been charging long. So I figured I'd probably end up having to use both batteries. Excuse me. Okay, so. We're going to leave that alone for now. Jacqueline, here, you've been good to me, but let's hold on a minute. I'm going to see what I can do with this. And I hope this thing don't cut off for me in the middle of this when I'm trying to get this together. And I'm still going to use my finger, even though I think it'll be okay to use a brush. I just feel like when I smash it with my finger, it's going to be falling everywhere. But I just feel like I'm going to have a better outcome if I do it. I'll pat it on there and then I'll try to smear it, so. And if anything, I can go over with the brown on the edges and calm it down. Okay, I used the wrong finger for this side. Because I put that where it don't need to go for sure. See how high I went with that? Okay, what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to use this, and I'm going to wet it. My God, really? Okay. Okay, so. I don't know if wetting it was a good thing or not. It don't seem to be sticking to the brush. I got to get my technique down. Just use the other hand. That'll work. See? That's all I had to do. Alright, somebody's texting me on my other phone. So when my battery dies, I'll run and go get it. Alright, so. I definitely got it on my face. I haven't messed with this since I just put it on my hand. I remember when I put it on my face just to experiment on my eye to show bonding. It stayed on for a long time, which the glitter outlasted the brown. But I didn't have nothing under it either, so I think that's actually going to be good enough for right now. And I'm going to try to mess around a little bit. And I'm going to go back. And I'm definitely going to have to, I'm going to use some wipes on my face because I don't want to be glittery. Alright, let me get back over here. And I'm going to get back into this brown. I'm going to go over it some. And I think I might put a little bit of black there. I don't know. I'll think about it. Because when I put my eyeliner, that might be black enough. I'm getting some of that glitter in the brown in the Jaclyn Hill. So it's shiny a little bit. It's shiny good because I don't want to pile y'all like I'm going to a disco, but it's just enough of a hint to be on there, you know? Especially if I got something in my eye and I can't tell what it is. And I think that I'm just going to put black shadow as an eyeliner on the eyelash. And I think that's what I'm going to do. Yes. Yes, it is. Go back over this a little bit. Lighten it a tad. I know Sarah's gonna hook this up. I'm definitely gonna have to watch hers and see exactly how she did it. I tried to brush and the spray. My pigment didn't stick good to it. To the brush. Even with the spray on it. So, can't wait to see what she did. Which, today's Thursday. I'm going to upload it and hopefully be ready Friday. So when she uploads hers, this one would hopefully be already uploaded. Because see how pretty it is when it's just like by, when it's smeared. It just looks different on the eye. For some reason. But it's really pretty when it looks like that on the finger. Alright, so. I'm gonna be all dirty looking. Is it me or does it look like it's on one eye? See, it's like higher on this eye than it is on that eye. Am I going crazy? My battery's still going. Yes, it is. I must be being a little bit more cautious with this side. You know, it's a different finger I'm using, so. That'll work. Now, I feel like I need to put a little bit more on that side. Shit. The loose pigments is tricky. Tricky, tricky. But that worked. That made it go the whole lid. Now, I'm going to close Jaclyn Hill palette for right now. Oh, y'all, with that purse, this big old Nicole damn tote bag. came with it. I have to figure out what I'm going to do with that because that's pretty. I'm always going to use bags. So I'm going to definitely figure out what I'm going to do with that. Alright, so I need to get me a wipe. Oh, there's another clippery things I was looking for the other day that I couldn't find. And then all of a sudden they just jump out in my face. All of a sudden. Now, let me clean myself up a little bit, even though I got makeup on. Like I said, I didn't mean to do that because I should know. I know him better. I know him better. Just hope I can get the glitter off because I really don't want the glitter on me. And that glitter looks like it's staying. Even with the white. I mean, I'm obviously probably not as much as it was. But, not as much as it was. But there is some there. I don't know if it's still falling out my eye. I don't think it shouldn't be because I matched it. Anyway, get back with the makeup. I'm just going to use my sponge now. Just to put it back where I wiped it all. I'm being quiet. Oh, I see the glitter. It would have been worse, though, if I didn't. It's still there. No doubt. I'm going to put a little bit more, like, right in here. My chin and my neck. And my forehead. Okay. Alright, put that up where it belongs. Alright, so now I'm going to put my concealer on. And I do have a little bit of glitter. It's just going to have to be dealt with. It'll be alright. Use my sponge. We make some funny faces, don't we? Doing this. Oh, Lord, I'm about to go to the other hand. That ain't gonna work. Today is Thursday. The weeks is going by fast, y'all. Can y'all believe it's almost Christmas? If I don't hurry up do this layaway, I ain't gonna be able to get nothing. So, I'm excited. I hope I find everything I go there for today. I done got permission to put the stuff on their way. So, that makes me feel a bit better that I'm not sneaking. I'm going to set my under eye. And I'm just using my Fit Me because it's white. I mean, it's like I don't know. It's really, really light. It's too white for me to actually use on my face. So I use it only for this. And it do brighten up under my eyes. Actually, it may be a little too much because Jeremy asked me one time, well, your eyes look like that. Your eyes are so bright and your face is dark. I'm like, that's what bacon's called, man. You don't know, you better ask somebody. Okay. Now, get back into Jaclyn Hill's palette, and I'm going to use my little flat eyeliner brush to do me an eyeliner. I'm going to use this black that she has right here. See if we can see it.
Oh, sorry. I saw something. I was like, what is that?
This, this mirror just ain't close to me. And I feel like I'm... I can barely see what I'm doing. And I keep making sure my camera ain't turned off. Being that it's on its last battery. This must be one of them newer batteries I brought that lasts longer, even on the last battery. The other one I had the whole time I've had this camera, camcorder. And when that last battery come up, you better beware. And I don't want to be doing this and not be recording. Because there ain't no redoing there. And get me a little handheld mirror. But even though I got some, I still use this big one. I get situated a little differently. And, maybe I'll be able to do something a little bit better. Because I imagine this is time consuming, but I'm awkward on this side. I can write with both my hands. Left is still, though, the one I feel more comfortable with grabbing or holding or something. Is my left hand, but not when I'm doing makeup. I feel better with my left than my right doing makeup, but it's, I don't know. It just seems like this eye is dark. Black is showing on this eye more than it is this eye. So I'm trying to make sure. Anyway, I can see some come up right there. That makes me mad. It always happens in the corners, though, for some reason. I don't know why. Alright, I'm going into the brown. Do me a little under eye. Gotta pick up my medicine today, too. Ooh, only got like a day or two left, so I called it in. Go ahead and get that before I forget and the weekend comes. Okay, battery finally died. So what I did is I went ahead and finished doing my eyes, and y'all, I'm still feeling something in my eye. So, and put my powder on my face. So all I got to do now is bronze, blush, highlight, and lipstick. My sister-in-law's already let me know she's almost ready. So far... Y'all, this is what I come up with my eye look. I don't know, y'all, something's in the eye. I swear it is. I'm really, this is bothering me so bad. Anyway, let me go ahead and finish getting ready. It's hard to work when you got something in your eye. I tried and tried last night to see what it was. And it's like, I feel like I should be able to see it. It feels like eyelash that has mascara on it is what it feels like. But when I look, I don't see anything. And I'm trying to leave it alone. If not, my eyes are going to water. And I don't want it to water. But I feel it. And it's bothering me. Damn it. What am I looking for? Anyway, I'm looking for my... I know what I'm looking for. My bronzer. Alright. I just can't stand it. It's... I don't want to mess up my makeup. I just did it. And y'all, my eyebrows are doing something crazy today. But, Alright, where is my blush? I mean, bronzer... Whatever the hell it is I meant. Anyway, what do I... I ain't using the right brush. But, be like, okay, it's okay. I'm gonna use my blush. I use my bronzer as a concealer. Come on, give me that cut. Can I have that cut, please? But when I make that cut on my cheek, it's like rest of my face is just like blah, just a big old white blob. So it's like I need to. I can't stand it. Just put a little bit of color on my neck because, in all honesty, my neck's too white, and it's just not working. I feel hair hanging. It feels like it should be just right there. That's what the hell it feels like. But I don't see it. You know, sometimes your little eyelashes go into your eye. That's what I keep thinking it is. But then I look at my eyeliner, you know, waterline, whatever you want to call it. And it's not that. So I'm like, well, dang. All right, blush. Oh, shit. I'm getting aggravated because my eye and this one's watering. What the hell that one watering for? Y'all seriously something. Okay. We're going to work with what works. I'm going to use my dry beauty blender for some blush. Where's the color? I just want it on my cheeks right there. A little bit of color. That would be nice. And then blend it down a little bit so it don't be stuck in one spot. And then whatever's left, we're going to put here. To make sure I don't have no lines. Okay. I'm getting aggravated. This is it's one of the most aggravating things is to feel something in your eye and you can't see it. And I got my eye makeup on. I don't want to mess it up. Okay, so highlighter time. I'm using my Glow Baby Glow. And yes, it's glowing. I don't want to put too much on. I look like I'm sweating up something. I be doing enough of that without any help. Okay, but that's a little golder. Even though it's supposed to be goddess white, there's some gold up in that mother. So that's it on that. No, it ain't. I wanted to put some in my inner, but maybe I shouldn't since I'm going to be rubbing it. Trying to figure out what the hell's going on. Okay, I need something small that I could just be like, dip, 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 dip. Alright, first of all, I'm going to try to put a little bit of highlighter up in here. Did that work? I can't tell. That did. I could see it. See, I want to use this again for that. There you go. I highlight my eyebrow. Ooh, this thing is testing my nerve. Okay, I'm going to put on. I haven't used my mugshot yet. Knowing that ain't really, I probably don't, shouldn't put that on my brown, I don't think. God, I want to use my mugshot. So, I guess I'm going to go back with my, one I used the other day. It was a little drying, but I liked it anyway. I really should have put a little bit of lotion on my lips to start off with, but anyway. Mocha something. Something you make me mocha or something. Cat soup. I went and wild. I just had to be careful to wipe that because I can't stand when it don't look right on my cubicle. I want to go and hurry up and get back. And, that's good. That's good. And all I got to do is put some chapstick on. Once it gets really, really dry, I'll put some chapstick on. Oh, something fell. I gotta check that out. Spray my face. Okay, that should be enough. Okay. Now, probably won't wear no earrings. I'm excited if I tote my purse. Okay, I'm gonna let this dry for a minute while it's hanging down, because I don't like brushing it while it's wet. Just more hair comes out. But, so you get the idea. I am wearing this shirt. I'm trying to be comfortable. I got on shorts. Well, shorts that come to my almost my knee. So, I will mess with my hair a little bit once it dries a little bit. But as for right now, this is pretty much the look I'm going with. So, this is my collab with Sarah Smiles Loves Makeup. She's totally going to knock it out of the park. And I'm going to be like, wait, Sarah. And I'm, you know, one of the people that are jogging behind people. Because I'll still be in the park. But, okay, so. It's nothing spectacular, but I think it's pretty. And, yeah, and I like it, and I definitely gotta think of other ways that I can use it instead of with my finger. It seems like the finger works the best, but I like it, y'all. I mean, I don't know if y'all can see anything. This eye is tripping me out. Okay, all right. So thank you, Sarah, for again giving me your time, and I can't wait to see your video. I'm gonna go and put my shoes and socks on for one thing, because I don't have that on yet. And I'll holler at ya. Bye, y'all. I'm the world, pretty girl.